Victorian and New South Wales governments are being accused of a tax grab for imposing payroll tax on independent GPs. GPs say the move will kill off bulk billing, leaving patients an extra $20 out of pocket per appointment. The federal government is calling the tax concerning.
And Dr. Charlotte Hespy runs a clinic in Sydney's inner west and says because of this new tax, she's had to hike her fees to avoid shutting doors. Dr. Hespy, how do you feel right now as a GP?
Oh, I think that GPs are generally feeling fairly disillusioned, burnt out. We've been working really hard, as have all the health professionals over the last few years during COVID. And it's pretty difficult because the cost of running the service to make sure that we can actually care for our community has become increasingly difficult because we haven't actually had a Medicare rebate that keeps up with the cost of delivering the services.
Well, you say that there's a disconnect between the bulk billing and what doctors need, but shouldn't doctors be earning enough to prevent that?
Well, this actually isn't so much about the doctors, what they're earning. So if I see you for 19 minutes, I actually only get $40, well, I don't even get $40 from the government to do that. Now, that pays not just for me as the doctor, it also pays for my practice nurse, my reception staff, my practice manager, the electricity to actually have a light, my computer terminal and the telephone system.
In the last few years, bulk billing's effectively disappeared where I am. So it's good to know why that's happening.
Oh, absolutely. And this is not about greedy doctors. It's never been about greedy doctors, but it is about actually keeping the general practice open. And this is where the payroll tax is effectively really, really risking general practices around the country. A practice with two clinics, North Coast, New South Wales, has been audited and told that they have to pay payroll tax on all of their GPs. They did COVID respiratory clinics, the like. They've been told they have to do a retrospective bill for counting the GPs as on their payroll, which is $450,000. Now, I'm sorry, but we're actually operating at a, we're lucky if we make break even, and in fact a lot of practices are going backwards at the moment. So 450,000, guess what that means? They're going to have to close the doors. This is actually going to affect a lot of our rural practices in particular. Well, it's going to affect the city as well. But we know that in rural practices, they've got no alternative. Where else are they going to go if they can't actually have that community being serviced by their general practice?
Wow. All right. Dr. Hespy, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.